up the chimney or down. This is what we're going to talk about next. The animated holiday kicker. This is Santa as we know him, or at least part of them. And this is on sale as well. We also have an elf, so I'll show you what those look like. Because talk about precocious, you know? Somebody's gotta do all the hard work to make the magic happen for us on Christmas, and Santa and his elves are definitely the team that do it. So this is your Santa legs. These are the kickers, just the legs. And here are your elf legs, the kicker. So again, Meryl, these just crack me up. Every time you look at them, you're like, oh my gosh. They move. They actually kick.
Are these fabulous? So they're motion activated. So you'll walk in the room and you'll see there's a little motion activator on Santa's foot or the elf's foot. And I love them there. We put them as a centerpiece on the table, which I think is so funny. But you're going to have such a fun time just thinking of all the places you could put these. And as you saw there with Callie, you've got the piece that will attach these to the center pole of your tree if you'd like to have them on your tree, or you can take that off and sort of nestle them where you see fit. So maybe it's at the base of your tree in a little pack of presents, or I have them here on my tree, the elf legs right here kicking. And you can also bend. I like that you can add a little bend to Santa or the elf's knee to make it look a little more realistic. So they'll come totally straight, but then you're allowed, you can just bend it. And they also have that jingle bell, which adds a little sound, and it makes you think that Santa or the elf, they're actually there, right? You hear that jingle and you go, oh, who's there? Which is so fun.
Think about all the unexpected places too. I mean, obviously you can, you know, put it into the tree as we've done with both the elf and the Santa, but maybe, you know, maybe this is something you put out on a snowbank or so, you know, there's so many other ways that you can like, oh, kind of catch people off guard. Maybe you put it, you know, in somebody's under the covers in their bedroom just to kind of, you know, have fun with it. But it does attach to a tree, as you said, or a bush. There is an included clamp, and very highly detailed as well. But the motion activation is just requires 3 AA batteries. So these are about 16 inches in length. The overall is about 28, but just the active part of the display, what you see sticking out of the tree or wherever you put it.
The legs are 16.
The legs. Yeah.
Yes.
Give us some more ideas. Where else could we put this to have some fun?
So, Callie, these are going to be so much fun. Actually, I've heard of people who have put them in a non-lit, non-working fireplace, which is also really funny to come in and you see them that way. But I think these are just going to put a smile on your face. If you're going to come in and see these kicking around, it's really just going to put a smile on your face. And I think that's what it's all about. Particularly this year, we all need a little extra smiling. And this is just the piece to do it. And I love the idea that you could gift these. So send these to somebody that's not expecting it. And wow, way to put, just bring their Christmas. You know, maybe it's somebody who is at a nursing home who can't go anywhere, who really needs a little extra smile this year. This is just the piece to do it because it's so easy to use. All you do is just pop in those batteries, turn it on, and you walk by and it comes to life. So that's really all it takes to do it, which is so much fun.
You know, it's so funny thinking about animals and pets and how they'll respond too. I know I have a new kitty in the house, Finn. He's about 7 months old now.
And,
you know, I do have this Christmas tree that I keep up all year round. People laugh at me, but I'm like, I don't care, I love it. And then they're like, you're right, it's really cool to have that. It's a silver Christmas tree in my dining room. But my cat, when he first came home, wanted to climb up that center pole, of course. He's learned now. But seriously, maybe this is a way to prevent that from happening, or keeping your animals away from the tree, if that kind of like made them, if it surprised them as they walked by and they activated the motion.
Last
call on Santa. We've got less than 150. So last call on Santa.
The Santa
elf is equally as cute. I love
that. Oh, yeah. And I will say that I've seen pets just watch these sort of in awe, like, oh, wow, that's incredible. Look at those kickers. I mean, I think they're really fun for everybody, not just us.
No, it's so true. Very limited quantity, and it is something that is just a fun, whimsical way of celebrating the season. As you'll note, we've got a lot of things. We've got great lighting. Look at this beautiful white tree that looks like it's got icicles, you know, from a really cold, snowy day. Boy, that's pretty. I might want to get that for my yard. Look at the reindeer. They're all lit up. The sleigh. If you want to decorate your yard this year for Christmas, we've got all of that available here at HSN, too, including, I know, decorative pillows. We've got those beautiful, I mean, real Christmas trees, artificial Christmas trees, everything that your heart desires for a magical Christmas season. You can come to HSN. We're just celebrating these 2 days in July as we do every single year to help you get ready. And keep in mind, extended returns today through this event through January of next year. All right, you ready to have some more fun? I'm just loving a couple of the Santas that we have available for you right now in our show. So we're going to move into the cycling